another video, and today we're going to be doing a Never Have I Ever video with my friend Auralia. You can follow her on Instagram at odiebearxl. I'll put it right here, so you know. But yeah, we're just gonna get straight into this video. Is there anything you'd like to say about yourself or anything?
Nope.
Right, she's not single. She's not single, so.
Oh no.
Let's make that note. At least for now. Okay, so this is us editing the video.
Yep.
And we
dumb. Okay.
We just realized all the clips were like these. We're written backwards.
After we put all that effort to write
backwards. Right, we even traced them. Wait, and they're backwards. I hope you guys like the video though. Go
bye.
Her. She's a cutie, right?
Oh my god.
This not it. Okay, so we both have pieces of paper. This one says have not, and this one says I have. As you can see, the handwriting does not look too good because we don't know how to write backwards that well.
I mean, mine looks
pretty good. No, I don't. So don't gas it. But if we have done something, we're going to put up the I have. And if we have not, then we're going to put have not. Should I keep score of who's done the most and who hasn't?
Sure.
Okay, so I'll keep score of who's done stuff, and you know,
yeah,
you understand what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, simple. This is not a difficult game.
Yeah, no. So we're just gonna get started. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. Okay, so we're gonna start.
I'm gonna read them off my phone.
Yeah, because she has them, and since I'm recording, you know, you get it. You get the vibe.
So. Never have I ever cheated on a test.
Okay.
Duh.
I have, but I haven't.
How do you have?
Because it was when I was young, and it was a spelling test. But anyways, I was a
best speller in
my... I was a best speller in my elementary class. I don't even do
I said, you do it on accident. You do cheat on accident. Like, you could just be glancing for a second. And then you just cheated.
I don't think it works like that.
She's cheated before.
No, I don't. Okay, so next question.
Okay, so like, if you have, you gotta explain.
Okay.
Never have I ever been in a fight. What?
Okay, I've been in an argument.
Not a physical fight.
No, I don't fight. So what do you think this was? What do you think this was? I don't fight. Okay, so next question. We're gonna explain for each one.
So, never have I ever stalked an ex on Instagram. Or anything.
I don't think we have to talk about it, really.
Nope, next one.
Yep. Okay, so next one.
Never have I ever shoplifted.
Okay, I have, but my mom knows about it. I have, but my mom knows about it. Because it happened when I was younger, and I stole a pack of gum from the grocery store. And she was like, where'd you get that from? I was like, school. And she was like, they did not give me no gum at school. She's gonna make me take it back. That, you know how embarrassing that is? Okay.
Never have I ever eaten food at a friend's house and lied saying the food was good.
I'm not gonna say anything because I know the person is probably gonna watch this video.
Is it Molly's house?
No.
Oh. Okay. Never have I ever had a bad allergic reaction.
Okay, I don't know if I was specifically allergic to it, but I, like, broke out in hives.
It wasn't bad, but, like, I couldn't breathe. Like, I know that sounds bad. but it wasn't, like,
she
to
said
the
it
max.
Wasn't bad, I just couldn't breathe.
It wasn't to the max of me dying. It was just, like...
You can die from not breathing.
Okay. It was bad. You know who it was, too?
Next question.
Never have I ever cut my own hair.
No.
What?
Where I got to cut? My hair don't grow that fast.
You right? Sorry. I have.
Like, gone to get it cut, or like you?
No, cut it yourself.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I have.
I ain't doing all that.
You know, some experience.
Okay, so next question.
Never have I ever been pooped on by a bird.
Nah. It happened when I was younger. I went to the park with my uncle and my sister, and we were like on our way home, and I had to use the bathroom really quick. What is wrong with you? I had to use the bathroom really bad, but we were leaving, and the bird pooped on me, pooped on my head, and I started crying, and I was, like, trying to make it home so I could go pee, but at the same time, I was, like, really upset because the bird pooped on my head.
Oh, that's too funny. Never happened to me.
Okay, we get it. You already put your card up.
Never ever,
cheated on someone.
I haven't. Loyal. Jesus.
That's just not my character.
And never have I ever been cheated on.
Have not. There's, why would somebody cheat on me?
Dang. Talk about confidence.
Okay, next question. So we're gonna do, never have I ever dated or talked to someone when I wasn't really interested. Let me just leave it there. Thank you. Okay, you've been in a relationship for like the past 3 years.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna do the next question. So the next question is, never have I ever dropped food on the ground and then pick it up and ate it.
Okay, I do that on a shame.
You're disgusting.
Okay, but in my head, I think about like homeless people would eat that or whatever. Like, even if I didn't drop it, it was like just food on the
That's so we're just gonna cut it. We're gonna cut it. Because at this point, no. No, ma'am. Okay, so we're just gonna ask one more question, I guess. So, never have I ever brought a dude around my family and then he broke my heart. Okay, that's where we're gonna end the video. Bye!
No explanation at all.
So we're just gonna leave the video there. Let that settle. But we're just gonna end it here. She'll probably be in another video because I think we're gonna film like a couple more. But I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you go follow her on her socials. I'll put them down below or I'll just leave them on the screen. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. And this video is probably gonna be up late because I had a video recorded and then I accidentally deleted it. So this is gonna be up late, probably on a Tuesday instead of a Monday. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Peace out. Peace out. I really appreciate you, you know, feeding me, giving me these TikToks. Giving me these TikToks. Some hot chocolate. She a great friend. Her boyfriend. Okay, bye. Thanks for everything.